Love. He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to my master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash. Zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bandagers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin tracks, hoisted ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?" It's now the monster mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. It's now the monster mash. Everything's cool, Drax part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you. Then you can monster mash. And do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash.
Mash good.
Easy Igor, you impetuous young boy.
Mash good.
Creepy. Thank you all so much for coming. We're going to finish up here with the rest of our Nightmare Medley. Just a couple of things. We would love to thank our wonderful accompanist, Mrs. Kristen Santos, who's been doing her thing over there on the piano. Absolutely. We would love to thank our tech directors here, Mr. Andy Grumman up there in the black room. Thank you. And he brought his little posse with him. And we would love to thank Mr. Matt Swarcheck, who's working our wonderful cameras here and also helped us out with our sound as well. So I'd like to thank all of you. Thank you so much. Just a couple of things we have. I don't even have my program with me, and so I'm going to wing it here. But we have a couple. This week coming up on Friday, we have our marching band review. It'll be, if I'm not mistaken, in the gym right across the hall there. And everything you've heard at the games, you'll hear it in one piece here at the concert at 6 o'clock. That's this Friday, our marching band review. Again, thank you so much for coming, and we hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you.